So we're gonna get right into this now. We've just escaped after killing that dude, milking up nicely. Now we've got the ultimate choice of steroids, which increases your max health, or we can wait for the stabilizer, which does, I can never see what it says, reloading speed. But what I do really want, if we can, is the gun. She's so pretty. But we have just unlocked. Fuck biscuits.
Don't start over.
Run's supposed to be shifting it. I'm there thinking, why the fuck won't he run? Am I crouched? No, I'm not crouched. Walk.
That's brilliant.
Run's supposed to be shift.
Just double check your controls.
Well, it's being shifted every time I've played it, I think. Controls. Where's run like a dickhead? Configuration, so button key alignment. There we go. Shit. Before I started the stream, I was running in the caravan, so you can do it. That's why you never runs for me.
What?
When I say you don't run,
yeah.
I hold it, it must be changing settings. You tap it, and then it's until you run again. Sorry guys, it took me like 2.5 hours to learn how to fucking run. But, we have a shotgun. We have that. We have that. And we have this beautiful gun. Which. M911. Hip 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 hip. Shotgun, handgun, blade. So let's make sure everything's fully reloaded, which sadly it is, I don't have much bullets. Check my box, make sure I need to put anything in there.
I need to do all that
mastering. I'm trying to delay this game. Give me a chance.
Never.
One health, got no else to make gunpowder, I can put all my gunpowder, I can put that back. So I'll leave the room, I'll find something I can make gunpowder with. Can you still? Yep, you can do that, cool. He's got the electric toothbrush of him. And shotgun shells. God, I hate this fucking game. Let's just delay a bit further and do a save.
Don't beat that guy.
Right. I've now got to find where I'm going, so I'm gonna. I came from straight ahead, so I'm gonna try going right. So it looks a bit spooky.
Yeah, let's do it.
Fuck's that? Fun. Don't like open doors.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh. Bitch! Let's break that lamp. I take the walking stick, it's a more useful weapon than this fucking knife. What What, sexy disco party?
Can't get in there.
Key cards. A spooky passageway of doom. Fucking hate this game. Oh, that's a maze video. Won't creepy at all.
Hey, maybe you can find some shit. Look, boxes.
Why do they first go so soon? No. Oh, I don't like this even more than last place. Do we have to go in?
Yup.
Cry myself to sleep.
Looks like you can't.
I'm this place.
She's upstairs to the court.
Where's upstairs though?
I have no idea. But you might want to avoid all that.
Well, do I have to go through there?
Go on the other side.
This is an old Resident Evil trick, isn't it? Flame and acid rounds.
Get a flamethrower then.
I know what flamethrower was.
Where?
Through there.
Well, you gotta get around there.
Yeah, it's through there.
Yeah, so you gotta go around the other side and not get too close to the side of all, like the.
Oh, I don't like this place. Outside of there.
Outside? Crouch, maybe?
No, it's massive nest I can't get through. I want a save point here in the entranceway. So if I die, I die. But she's upstairs and I've got to go upstairs. See, my mum look like moths now. What the fuck? I knew it's right if when I played just me.
Mm-hmm.
Why do I need them? That's a real question.
Because you don't have
this
one for just
yet. Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
What the fuck did I pick up? Is that a toothbrush?
That's a
burner grip.
Mm-hmm.
Lighters are for?
Yeah.
few friend ears.
I can always do that. Is it to annoy me?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I can carry, what, 4 more items?
Yeah. So we just gotta find the canister thingy.
Question is, do I make better bullets? Or do I make a good health pack? So I'm just gonna use either or, regardless.
I don't really know, to be honest, what you should do.
So look, I want my knife, I want my 2 guns, so I ain't got much bullets. I've got 3 loads of the shotgun, toothbrush.
I only take 2 handguns.
Are there any bullets I'm gonna find?
Well, if you take 2 handguns, you're supposed to get the burner in this part, so how are you gonna, like, flip the team off?
I don't know which is supposed to. Did you say what stats add, is it?
A standard power handgun. A relatively powerful handgun.
I can't even change his beard, can I?
You gotta use it.
And we'll leave 2 fushes down there.
I can use 2 fushes.
It's a lot big. This looks like a fucking electric toothbrush. Look at it. Let's do this again, so I've just changed my inventory. Right. I love that thing. Okay. Is it still 3 for shotgun, 1 for knife, 2 for gun? Cool. I'm trying to think when Mia had that. Me got it in that room to when I ran left. I should have ran right. I don't call it correctly. Yeah. If I remember correctly.
Is there anything in that wardrobe?
I don't think so, you can see that.
That's all wardrobe and I was like,
ooh,
wardrobe.
No, I'll check that back. It's not Dolce & Gabbana, it's not good enough for him.
That's not me, yeah.
Nah, he used to wear Gucci, but that's not him. You wear doors, you clever bastard. I feel like King Colin McGregor. No.
Colin.
Colin from now on.
That's his name, yeah.
That's like a little high, you've avoided that for now.
How
that's a
know?
Puzzle letter anyway, is that?
So you can go down here.
It's gotta fuck up this moth first.
Is it actually?
Looks like a fat ass moth. Should be able to. Got his shit.
Okay.
Just combine those bad boys.
Cool. How do you combine them?
What does it take to make fuel? I need to make fire, extinguish a fuel. I can't cast, put the solid gas in it.
Yeah.
So I need a chem fluid from first aid room.
Yeah, but you can't.
I've got chem fluid there.
Yeah, can you not just, like, create the thing, though, first of all?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that as well.
Now
you've
got
150
whatever it is.
150 flames loaded. And I've also got a spare 250 firepower.
Yeah, I reckon that's gonna go quick.
Yeah. That was a click needed too.
So, use it on all the flighty things. Except for the big ones, use your knife for that.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Sick of doing that. That didn't take the piss, did it?
You need something for that.
Mate, let's put a bit of WD-40 in there, yeah? Wind it.
Well, now you can check what's in the cupboard with all the flies hanging around.
Death. Yeah, but it's taking so much.
You got chem fluid.
Why can't you close metal doors afterwards?
I don't know.
Kind of annoying, is that?
Mm-hmm. I would maybe need some more health, but...
Got a strong health now. And a health, I think. Nope, it's easy more like a dick. Cool. Right. Destruction and mayhem.
Probably.
That's what I tried to cut through earlier.
Was
it? Yeah. I don't like the look of that place.
You don't like the look of it?
What do you think?
Well, there's a door.
Exactly.
Check the shelving at least.
Who puts a door in a fireplace?
Someone who's got secrets.
It's not Dark Shadows.
Bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
What's that guy's name called? The actor. Sheila Buff. That's Sheila Buff. Just do it!
Is there anything else
in here? No. It's a useless room which had a useless spider which leads to certain death because he goes upstairs to Mum. Oh wait!
Antique coin.
That one there a second ago. For fuck's sake! what's not in the way? H for health, has that been used yet?
Heal, please.
Yeah, I'm looking for the H button. Alternatively, you can press the side button on my mouse.
Can we reset for something different?
Because now I've used two health, one of them was a special health.
Damn.
That's peeved me off a little bit.
Can you imagine?
On a plus side, when I was looking at Twitch earlier, one of the gaming categories you can...
Yay, the fuck!
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Can't do them.
Well,
you're
nice equipped now.
What the okay. Fucking stupid lag, man. It's just certain parts. Let's use the last of our flame rounds. Use a million burner fuel to get a few burner fuel. Oh, weed stash!
You needed some of that.
Okay, all eight in hand. Duck, duck, we don't give a fuck, fuck. Where do we hide?
I don't know. Do you want to go back to the way we saw our king? As in not under there.
There you are. No, not map, not map! Leave the map!
She was up there. Subtle hiding.
Yes, in real life I would camp here and try and stab her in the face. She said, there you are, she knows what I am.
She does.
I can't hate this game, I can't play it. I might have started streaming it during the daytime, so I don't want to leave that fucking door now. So I'm going to be like, going through a fucking fireplace, like some kind of log burner.
Well, thank God we don't have a fireplace, except for that creepy one.
I don't, I like fireplaces, but I don't think after this game. Do you want to still move to Finland? Did you have a beautiful log cabin? No. Why? Because when he gets old, he would look like the old house and I might turn into them. Because I want a family too. But not a family. Not like these people. This is like King gone to the extreme. You can call me Daddy. Well, I want everyone to call me Daddy. it's a fence.
So, can cut through it? If you still have those bolt cutters, you know?
It's what he does on Resi, he kind of goes, oh, I've used this, fuck that, and throws it to the side. Lockpick, eh, fuck that!
Fair enough.
I don't want to go back out.
I highly doubt she's going to be at the top of the stairs.
I gotta start watching, I can't do this game, man.
Knife on you.
I know it seems like very slow gameplay, people, but people always like these reaction videos. How much fucking real do you want? I'm not even barely looking now, I'm squinting, to be fucking honest with you.
There you go, no scary lady.
Am I going to see her feet though? I can see movement in shadows at the top. See it?
The only thing you can do is go up.
So she can go. Oh, I'm squinting the fuck out of this one, guys. Sneak. Oh, she's a fucking eye level. Why did I crouch?
It's okay.
I'm Mia. Oh. Oh, hello. Said there you are.
She might have been in the other room though.
But when I played as I'm pausing this. When I played as Mia, she was like, there you are. And she just has the patience of a saint. I wouldn't want like
she was
if you watch a stream or like 35 minutes, I could have escaped outside of that wall, which like, no, she'll still be there. Coming across, she's like, hello, I was waiting for you.
That's so funny.
Oh, don't like this game at all. If you can tell, but I don't do horror. At all. Give me something like Battlefield, give me GTA, give me something where I can just murk people up all days, every day. I'm all good. But GTA? I mean, but Resident Evil? Come on now. All Resis I could handle. Whatever this is. Oh, I don't like it. I'm gonna stand there so I can't see it. She'll pull my feet.
I'm gonna pull your
feet. Oh, I cannot do this tonight.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. Do you wanna take over?
Not really.
You're the horror fanatic.
I am, but it's fun watching.
I don't play it, I sit on the pause menu and shout about it. It's going to literally, you can full run through, you can do it in an hour and 40 minutes. I've probably spent that much time in the pause menu over the last two streams. Fuck's sake, anyone in the community watch it? Am I letting people down? Nah, I've only been streaming for like an hour.
Seriously, it's been an hour and all you do is just. No, that's not how you start the stream about like. Not even 20 minutes ago. Yeah, that's because you have the game open. And you've been fucking about with that.
I've played it 6 hours total. It's been open for 6 hours. I really can't do it. Not tonight.
My God.
I've got a pussy out. I've got a tap. I think what we need to do is we need to do tomorrow morning when it's daylight. Have all the curtains open. Have like some happy music. Put on boredom mode so I can see like pictures of My Little Pony around the edges or something. Bit of Pokemon. Or boobs. And then if I can get scared, I can just look at them for a little bit. But no. I'm sorry. It was requesting, but I got a tap out tonight. I'm pussying out.
Well, you need to get to the safe point.
How much have I done since that?
Well, you got the burner.
Fuck! Where's the safe point? This is fireplace room. Where do I go? It's outside and to the left.
Yeah, Yeah, but you also... It's where you got that backpack, but I can't remember what that is.
Will she be letting Anifa run away?
Wait, you picked up the spider thingy, right?
Yeah.
Why can't you just make it back to that room? Put that in. Like, crawl through there or something and then...
Because there's no save point. That's continuing the game.
Look, I'm just...
Right, that's another thing. If I come out of this room here is where the stairwell is. Which means you come out of here and you've got to right for the burner, straight ahead for the bridge. Well, I presume it's a bridge with the coils, like a bridge gonna come up like on the old Resi games.
It's... I know where it is. It's... Do you know in Tear when you meet her and you're running on a bridge sort of thing and there's loads of like doll heads and shit?
That's the way in.
It's the way into here. Then there's a save point around there, I think.
There's not, it's a different bridge.
Oh.
Sorry. You've got to leave through the back of the building. So... if this woman jumps out, that's it. I'm just going to quit. I can't cope with it tonight. Feed the map. Oh! Why can't I do scary games? When I saw the trailer for this game, I'm like, ah, shit, mate, it looks shit, does this? It was, well, it's not even a Resi game. It's not a Resi game, but it's fucking terrifying. The trailer did it no justice. Mm-hmm. I think I'd rather lose the progress and do it tomorrow. I can't do this tonight. Right, yep. Officially tapping for tonight. I'm going to pick you up in the morning when it's sunshine. I cannot do this.
Like, don't be that guy.
Thank you all for
watching
the pause menu.
Don't be that guy.
Thank you for your time.
Don't be that guy.
Take care. Have a great evening.